game. Well, they've got big guys, and big guys against a smaller team, which Fairleigh Dickinson was, will get to the foul. Finish it off with a win, obviously. Nice pass by Wilkins. And Carrium hits the deck, hits the lamp, and Longwood's up 10-8. Possessions out of this last minute. There's one. And Napper finishes the play. His first points cut it to 6. Napper did that the entire time. Dives in. It's up top to Litteris.
That's too soon.
It went wide open, so it's okay. But now SI. Granlund pump fakes. Hop step into the paint. Turn left. Takes. And hits. I think he was surprised when he turned around because nobody. Napper, good crossover inside. Teardrop from his step inside the free throw line. He hits it. That feels like the first inside. Wade up top. Jabs past Taylor. Teardrop over the top of Curtis. Rolls over the front of the iron. Hit up top. He's alone. Takes the dribble. Steps back. Takes the three. And hits. Good patience by Wade there. Was there TV? No. And when you were at the game, you didn't miss it. Nice move. What a move. Drive along the baseline. And Imperium, the thunder. That was a great by Wilkins. Napper to the rack. Carry him the tip. Carry him coming
two
alive.
Game.
But there he is, still hustling. Longwood's up one, and that was a huge play because Wilkins didn't stop. Napper inside to the rack.
Scoots it with the right.
Wow. Again, use baseline inside for Incarium. It slips through his hands, winds up in Wilkins' hands, and he lays it right in. And he got a little bit lucky there, getting that loose ball off the.